The third man has arrived.
The undisputed leader of the New World Order.
The following contest is a Fatal 5-Way Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring, representing the NWO.
Well, he's back and better than ever.
The driving force behind Nitro beating Raw during the infamous Monday Night Wars.
One of the most brilliant minds this industry has ever known.
And representing the NWO.
I think you get no argument here that this man is one of the best brawlers in WWE history.
And
the sixth man of the NWO.
One of the most dominant WCW cruiserweights ever.
And a man who accepts.
And representing the NWO.
Kendo sticks, garbage cans, chairs, ladders, throw in the kitchen sink. Because you get nailed with anything in an Extreme Rules match.
Now this is the epitome of carnage and chaos where anything can turn into a lethal weapon.
Which is why it is crucial to explore weakness as soon as it's discovered.
Each of those boots seem to get heavier with each blow. Pushes off to create some room.
Oh, ooh, oh, what for?
Running FTO plant.
Nicely done.
Check his face out of that one. Getting set up for something in the corner.
This is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially part of the match makes their presence felt.
That's when a competitor needs to utilize the anything-goes stipulation to their benefit and eliminate the mismatch.
Oh, what a drop kick
on the mark.
Outside, what's the plan here?
Outside, headlock applied. Right hand for good measure. Wrenches the arm.
Ooh,
nasty kick.
Yeah. Oh, ouch.
Holy meet the barricade.
Scott Hall clearly feels like he has a W within his grasp.
I don't think people realize the amount of.
Kidneys from behind.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Kicks out at just one.
Gotta change something up with the pin technique.
Oh, Nash counters. And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this?
Looking to do a little bit with that sledgehammer.
He's heading back to the ring. Powell's position to be in right now.
Search of a second win now.
The reversal.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal. Rapid fire lights over and over.
Falling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there.
No protection out here. No safe confines to speak of.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
There it is, the abdominal stretch.
Grabbing the ankle for extra core.
Sharp elbows.
And a hip toss to escape.
Getting dangerously close to our desk.
That's it. I'm out of here.
And Nash got bottled up there.
Driven into the barricade.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
DDT.
He clearly has dangerous intentions in mind here, gentlemen.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That is scrambling ringsides.
What a shot. And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat. Face buster plants him. Outside.
This could be good.
This is not going to end well for Nash's opponent.
That was a hell of a... There's the cover. Kicks out. He still has life.
You got to think he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Setting foot in the ring now. And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
Got it.
I guess sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
He's got the table. We know what this. Kevin Nash with a patented boom.
Suplex. Here it comes.
Nicely done.
And it's something that surely won't come back to haunt him. Bischoff is openly talking the competition.
Big Sexy thinking about the end. Here it comes.
Count.
I just raining down punches.
Getting dangerously close to our desk.
That's it. I'm out of here.
Able to get out of the way.
That's him.
Right across the face. Multiple kicks connect.
Such strength at this stage to kick out that early in the count.
Here's the pump handle.
Right on the back of the neck.
Guys, they're getting way too close for comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this before, and it doesn't end well.
That's not right.
He can't take it. Uh-oh. He's on the top.
Caught square by a haymaker.
Slammed it.
He saw it coming.
Match would have been over.
And Hall timed that one. He went right into that turnbuckle.
And now getting the ladder in place on the ring apron.
Don't sleep on how dangerous a spot that is for a ladder.
He's back there in the ring.
We got a cover.
That could have been his right door. Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point in any second, and that can be...
Scoop slam by Hogan! And here comes the patented
leg drop, brother!
Can Hulkster clinch this one?
Cover!
Thought he had it! You've got to be kidding me!
And no doubt Hogan has found a groove in this match. He can't become discouraged now.
Inverted atomic drop!
Tagged with a punch.
Tough position to be caught in here. Drake the cross.
one for the win. Two count.
And only when Hogan picks up the win.
Here is your winner, Hollywood Hogan.
He really got the better of the